In this video, you'll learn how to log in to your new Wildfire website. We recommend that you use the Chrome or Firefox browser for best results with Wildfire. Go to the address bar and enter the URL that your digital publishing manager gave to you. You'll arrive at the login page for the website. Click on the link that is indicated by the text. You will arrive at the login screen. Your digital publishing manager gave you credentials for logging in at this website. He or she gave you a username and a temporary password. Enter those in the spaces indicated. Click on the login button. The next screen you see will vary depending on the status of the website. If you are logging in for the first time, you will see a Welcome to Wildfire screen. The next thing you want to do is to change the temporary password to one of your own choosing. To do that, go to the upper right of the screen and click on the link that has your username. You will arrive at the Edit screen for your user account. At the top of the screen, enter your temporary password. Then, you will be able to make changes below. Check your username and change that if you so desire. Check your email address. And now enter a password of your own choosing. The system indicates it must contain at least 8 characters. But for a strong password, we recommend a minimum of 12 characters. A mix of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. And the system will tell you if you've chosen a strong password. When you have one to your liking, type it again in the field titled Confirm Password. The system tells you if you have entered the same password a second time. Scroll down, check your real name, and decide if you want any changes there. Then, at the very bottom of the screen, click on the Save button. The system indicates that your changes have been saved successfully. Make sure you make a note of your new password so that you are able to log in whenever you want. Click on the link at the top left titled Setup to get back to the Welcome to Wildfire screen. Thank you for watching.